Can you point it that way a little bit?
Nope.
What's happening, friends? My name is Luke Price. I'm here with my boy Brennan Conaway, and today he is gonna teach me how to fly a plane, because he can fly a plane and that's dope. I don't know, I might be a little biased, but I feel like this video should easily get a good 500 likes. I mean, we're gonna be in an airplane. We're not gonna die. We're not gonna die, right?
No, not gonna die today.
Not dying today. If he teaches me how to fly this plane and we land it back on the ground, you owe me a like and a subscribe. Hit me with a fist bump. That's the deal.
I'm Brennan Conaway. We're here at the Robert Sibley Airport in Selmer, Tennessee. My father and I, we started a small museum called the Robert Sibley Air and Transportation Museum. We have different cars, boats, and planes. I'm 21 years old. I've had my license for 2.5 years now. Accumulated 500 hours over those 2.5 years. I've been flying in this plane in particular ever since I was old enough to be in a car seat. But what I love about flying is you see different stuff every time you go flying. I've flown around here, like I said, my whole life, but every time I go flying, I see something new that I've never seen before. So Luke and I are very distant cousins, so distant that this is the first time I've ever met him. And he reached out to me to fly with him, and my first instinct is, yes, come on, because I love sharing the aviation experience with people that don't get to experience it at all. And then with him wanting to do different videos of things that people have never done before and he wants to do for the first time, I really wanted to do that for him.
So before we take the plane up, obviously you have to teach me how to fly it, like a crash course.
Crash course.
How to take the plane up, show me what's happening over here, what kind of plane this is.
So this is a 1948 L-16B. So your crash course, you've got a wings, you've got an engine.
I love that. See, that's the perfect. That's all I need to know.
Here you go. There's four fundamentals of flight. Thrust, which is gonna be your engine. You have lift, which is your wings. You have drag, which is the whole plane. And then you have a weight, which is what pulls you down. So your thrust equals out your drag. Your lift equals out your weight. That's how you have your flight.
Science.
So you have ailerons on both sides of the airplane. So if this one comes up, this one goes down on this side goes down, that side goes up. Then whenever you're flying, you push the stick over, it's gonna make the ailerons push over, and then you're gonna have a little bit of a tilt in the wing, and then you hold that there while you turn. And then once you get ready, that you level it back out, you pull it over to the other side, and then it's gonna level out. Come around to the back, this is what makes you go up and down. This is called an elevator. So this, it goes up and down with the stick, pull it back and forth, and that's gonna make you go up and down. This is your rudder. It's just like in a boat, it's gonna keep you straight. So what we have in an airplane is called yaw.
Yaw?
Yaw.
Yaw.
Or YAW. So this keeps your plane coordinated through the air. It keeps you going straight.
We need coordination, I assume.
And that's it. That's
how it flies.
How do we get in it?
Door on the other side.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Look at this.
We can't drive stuck this plane. Cutting this video into vlog mode. I'm about to get inside this plane. Cameraman Zach's right there. Brennan is gonna teach me how to fly this plane. We're about to get. About to get into it. We ready to go?
Ready to go, man.
Let's go.
Here you go.
Ow!
Still all the way in.
Swag.
Tighten it up.
That wind is seriously blowing me back.
Okay.
wonderful world. What a wonderful world.
Teeny tiny plane, big boy!
That was one of the cooler things that I've probably ever done. Bam!
Thanks,
appreciate
man.
You, dude.
No problem,
thanks
man.
For letting us come hang.
Anytime.
Guys, you gotta come check this place out. It is dope. Get Brendan to take you up in the plane. It's one of those things that you just don't get to do.
You don't do it all the time.
You just don't get to do it, man. And I'm out here, I'm doing all the things, I'm trying to learn how to do all the things that you may or may not wish that you knew how to do. And Brendan, thank you for helping me
no
out
problem,
with doing that today. Boom!